Hey boys and girls, it's Laurie here. I don't know if you can see way up here, but I'm at the bottom of Queenston, and I'm gonna walk all the way up the mountain, up the escarpment, to the top where Queenston Heights is. And I have my armor with me. So I'll show you what I got. I got my hat, my helmet, I have my shield, and I have my water, and I'm ready to go. So you want to join me on this fun marathon to the top, and I'll take you with me. I'll meet you part way up. Man, it's hot out here. The sun is just beating down. More steps. Okay, you guys. And there's more steps. Okay, I am so exhausted. It is so hot. I am so tired. Bottom, and I'm about halfway up, and I'm weary. I'm tired, and I need to stop and rest just for a bit before I continue. And so I brought my water. I'm gonna have a nice big drink of water. And I brought some nuts, healthy nuts, to give me some energy. I'm gonna stop for a couple minutes, and then I'll meet you at the top. Hi everyone. Okay, I made it to the top. And I had a little rest and a little drink of water, and honest to goodness, I feel like saying woohoo, it's a beautiful day. I'm so glad I persevered. I'm so glad I got it to the top. But I'll tell you, I was tired, and that's what I want to talk to you today. I want to talk to you about a word called weary. And weary means tired, exhausted. And there's a bunch of reasons why we get weary. And I think, you know, some of it's physical. You ran a marathon, you climbed up the mountain, you're playing soccer or baseball or trying to ride a bike over and over again and keep falling down, and you just get tired. You want to give up, you're so tired. There's another kind. You ever got the flu bug and you get sick and sick over again, and it's like, I'm so exhausted, I'm so tired, I want this flu to go. Or maybe it's in your head. Sometimes we get tired in our head, and that kind of weary is mental. And that might be, you know, you're studying for math and you're just not getting it, and you're so tired you want to give up, you just want to go to sleep and leave it. Or maybe you're so weary because COVID is on, and it's like, when is this ever gonna end? It's like a marathon. When will this ever end? And you just want to get back and play with your friends again. For me, I want to go for ice cream. Or maybe, you know, you feel lonely because your friends aren't being your friends right now, and it just seems like such a long time. That's what weary is. So here's the good news. God's gotcha. But let me tell you a story that happened to me. About 7 years ago, 8 years ago now, I was bit by a tick. And when that happened, I got very, very sick, and I almost ended up in a wheelchair. I couldn't walk. And I went to doctor after doctor, and I took lots of really yucky medicine. And I had my minister come over and pray for me. And he anointed me with oil. And he told me that Jesus will be with me always. Jesus promised me he would be with me and give me strength, even when I'm sick, even when I'm weak. And if you think about this, Jesus is stronger than all of us. He has everlasting strength and power and energy. And he said he will share that with you if you believe in him and trust in him. And so I prayed all the time. I prayed. I told God how scared I was and how it hurt, and that I prayed for strength. And then I would believe that I would get it. And I would close my eyes and I would imagine that he had his hands, and he had me in the center of his hands, and he was wrapping his hands around me, making me strong, giving me strength. And I used to go out every day and say, thank you, God, for making me strong. That's important. And that helped. And after 5 years, it was a long, long time, I was finally able to walk again. And since then, I've been walking up this escarpment, trying as much as I can. But the really cool part is my husband and I went on a trip to Europe, to Italy, and we hiked up a mountain, and it was called the Path of the Gods. And at one point, we looked over this huge, huge area, so high up in the mountains, and I put my hands up in the air and I said, thank you, God. I'll show you the picture at the end of this video. So
If you're down for any reason, if you're weary, if you're exhausted, you can always go to God and pray. And I'm going to put up here a Bible verse. So those of you that have your Bible, pull it out. And if you don't, you can read on the screen and you can read it out loud right along with me. So this is from Isaiah 40, verse 29 to 31. And it says, "He gives strength to the weary and increase the power of the weak. Even youth grow tired and weary, and young men stumble and fall. But those who hope in the Lord will renew their strength. They will soar on wings like eagles. They will not run and not grow weary. They will walk and not be faint." Isn't that cool? So, a couple things. Rest. If you're tired, rest. Take a big drink of water. Eat something healthy. Turn off your games, your technology, your computers. Turn them off and rest. Then pray. Know that God's going to give you strength. Imagine that you're in His hands and He's wrapped all around you and He's just going to fill you and give you what you need. Doesn't always mean that you're going to get it the way you want or when you want it, but He promises He's going to be with you. And then sometimes you got to ask others to pray for you or with you, and then thank God the whole time. God, I thank you that you're with me. God, thank you for making me strong. So please know, I know that when you're weary, you have the strength to do it because you have Jesus Christ right with you. So have fun at Bible school, learn lots, take some rest, and I hope to see and meet you soon.